I'm David Hajduk, and I live in Kasota, Minnesota, just a few miles down the river. The sculpture it's called Jammin'. It's two abstract musicians, very stylized figures. The torsos, for instance, of the piece are very, very thin, so everything's very, very linear. And so this kind of creates a dynamic between the two pieces. They're each set on separate pedestals, so it kind of gives the piece an idea of them being independent of one another, but yet they work together in a visual way. They kind of visualize in harmony, and so. So this kind of alludes to the musical theme. Thematically, I guess it kind of infers like the whole is greater than the sum of the parts, you know, the two musicians. You know, I kind of came late to being a sculptor. A lot of my friends in high school and college were artists, so I kind of hung out with those types. And then I became interested in bronze casting. The sculptor in residence at Gustavus Adolphus College in St. Peter sort of taught me the ropes of bronze casting. And so as a result, I ended up establishing my own foundry. And so I primarily do bronze casting, but also enjoy working with steel and, you know, more fabricated. You know, a lot of my pieces just start out as clay or wax models, and I work very abstractly, and for some reason they kind of look like two musicians, and so it evolved to be what it is. It's maybe a little unusual approach towards things. You know, a lot of times I'll see something in a shadow or maybe a pattern in the carpeting, something like this. So this is often the way things evolve for me. And then I try to impart some sort of significance or meaning, you know, at a later date. So it's sort of an odd approach, I guess. A lot of people have a concept, you know, or theme before they begin.